up YouTube? So I hate that light. Okay, so tomorrow I'm dyeing my hair dark brown to like black. So I'm scared. I'm gonna see if my mom is gonna help me with it. I wanna kinda try it by myself, because why not? Ruin my hair for myself. But that's what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm gonna do it in the morning. See y'all in the morning. Dance. Okay. So good night. And I will see you guys in the morning when I wake up so I can dye my hair. Cause it's like light brown in some areas and black. Ew, that was so weird. Okay, bye. I just got a towel so I don't ruin my clothes. I'm so scared. I do not have any copyright to any of this music. So I'm doing this, about like just gonna speed through and adding like music. I'll probably like sing. Okay, so it says the first thing I do is the protect your hair thing. The pre-color treatment. So it says to That's really confusing. Okay, so number one, before quick preparation, protect your hair. Use the pre-color treatment pre on dry and unwashed hair. If y'all hear noises, it's either the music or my dad. He's working on this. Making sure to get them dry ends. I swear I'm doing this wrong. I'm pretty sure. I'm so scared I'm going to damage my hair. Hey, so I wasn't supposed to do the first part with gloves on. I don't care. I've been shaking this for a long time, but I need to make sure it's completely covered. I completely win. Okay, so it says I have to like put my hair into like sections, I guess. I just do the whole hair. Wait, I don't know. Oh, it's so strong. That one guy from that one show. Empire. Is that guy from Empire? The main guy, like the dad or something. Look, Dad, is my hair getting darker? It says to make sure that it's even, so that's why I'm kind of like going like just like however I want, you know? I'm yours. For almost 30 minutes. Just trying to dye my hair. That's how long I have to wait for it to finish. I feel like my hair is gonna look so uneven after. I'm in my bathroom. Yes, I have a blue bathroom. It's so cold. Okay. Oh no. I should FaceTime my shawty. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna believe that I'm done, even though I'm pretty sure I just don't want to do this anymore, because most of my hair is already like that color. It's like black. Now I gotta wait 30 minutes. Okay, I'm gonna come back when the 30 minutes have passed, so.
Editing the video right now, and I completely forgot to film. Wait, okay, let me tell you what happened. I filmed and then it like deleted from my phone, like I couldn't find it like at all, and I still can't find it, and I'm pretty sure it deleted it from my phone because I was running out of storage because I had so much stuff, but that's gone. But here's the next clip.
So I finally finished my hair. You can still kind of tell, and it's been a whole day. I've been really busy. I did an eyeshadow. So I hope you liked this video, and my lipstick is kind of gone. But I hope you liked the video. My hair is struggling so much, even though it's like it got darker. Because it was lighter, I'm not gonna lie. My hair was lighter, so it did get darker, which I'm really happy because I just wanted my hair to be darker. So, it's gonna be the end of this video. That's gonna be it. That's gonna be the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. Love y'all. Bye.